Hey CrockFit community, welcome back to my channel. Today's workout is a dumbbell HIIT workout. This workout is going to help you get fitter, burn body fat, build muscle across your entire body, all using just dumbbells at home. And you don't need heavy, I promise you. I'm just using 4 kilograms and 8 kilograms, but mainly 4 kilograms each arm because these are cardio-based exercises. And I'm going to take you through it from start to finish, including warm up and cool down and the main circuit in the middle, all within 35 minutes. So are you ready? It's going to be intense. Let's go for it. Starting in the warm up, we're going to go for torso rotations. Let's start taking nice deep breaths, twist through the torso, bend your knees and start moving through the body. Let's take that into jogging. On the spot, relax your shoulders, nice and soft on the knees and ankles. So, this workout is gonna be 8 exercises, 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest, with 1 minute rest at the end, times 3 sets, non-stop. Into jumping jack, bringing the arms up to shoulder height, jumping the legs out wide. Let's take it into a reach down, reach up, good quality squat technique. Stretch up through the body, use a good squat, warm up the legs and reach up, reach down. Let's take down to the ground to a downward dog walk. So come into a downward dog position, lifting your hips up and just walking the heels one at a time, stretching your calves and ankles, hamstrings and hips. Okay, up you come for the final exercise in an alternate side lunge. Step to one side, bend the legs, reach up to the other side. Stretch down the middle, feet facing forwards, low to the outside leg, and push away from the floor. Final exercise before we take it into the main circuit. Hopefully you're warming up, feeling the muscles activate. And rest there. Okay, so 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest on a bunch of cardio exercises. At any point that you need to get rid of the dumbbells and do this without dumbbells, then you absolutely can, okay? I'll tell you when is appropriate for you to try that. First exercise is gonna be a dumbbell run, holding onto the dumbbells here or here. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're running. I'm gonna start with dumbbells here. This is the same as a normal run, but now we're loaded up a little bit heavier. You can try here, you can try here, and you can do it without dumbbells as well. Let's go. Seconds left. Five, And rest there, well done. We're gonna take that into a dumbbell thruster. So I'm gonna use the eight for this one. You can keep the same weight or go to something different. Up to the shoulders, into a good quality squat, and then drive above the head. Are you ready? Let's go. Good squat, slow control, drive and push. So like I said at the beginning, we are working a high heart rate for fitness, cardio, calorie burn, but we're also really working resistance to build muscle at the same time. And rest, well done. Exercise two complete. Let's take it to a jumping jack and press. So the legs, we're gonna go into a jumping jack, and the dumbbells, we're gonna press out wide and up. It's gonna be tough. Light weight or no weight is fine. You can do this with no weight, driving the arms up if you need to. Make sure you're staying safe by engaging the core, landing softly, always keeping engaged and focused. Well done. It's working, right? We're already in the zone. Let's stay now running, but punching out in front. I can only do this with really light weights. My cores are good. Hopefully you've got something light. If not, no dumbbells, just punching and running. Up into chest, run and punch. If it's too heavy, you can only just push out halfway. If you've got light dumbbells, you can really push the arms out. Halfway. Keep going. Come on. Three, two, one, and rest. It's gonna be a real shoulder burner. Lots of arms and shoulders here. Here we go to a dumbbell burpee, okay? We're gonna stay for light for my first set. We're gonna go down between the burpee, jump up or step up, and then jump up or stand up. Let's go. Into a burpee, either chest to floor or not. Stand, jump. So you can do this version, and stand, or jump. And you can do this without weights, of course, to here and to here if you need to. Choose your version and go for it. And rest, well done. Okay, now we're gonna get working. Moving on into a squat jack. Okay, arms go down into a squat, and we're gonna do a jack from there. Of course, optional, no weight. Squat down, arms out, legs out. Do this with no weight if you need, or something very light. Great one for building muscle in the legs, the bum, shoulders. And rest, well done. Coming towards the end of the circuit, going into the dumbbell, ground to overhead. I'm gonna move to the 8 kilos for this one. Holding onto the dumbbells, ground either between the legs or outside the legs, above the head. Ground to overhead, good squat. You can do it outside the legs, chest up the whole time in a good squat. Ten seconds. And rest. Okay, where are we? Burpee over dumbbells. I want you to get one dumbbell by the side of you, halfway up your mat or your body. You're gonna do a burpee on one side and then jump or step over it, do another burpee. So, down we go for burpee, jump or step over, burpee again. If you can't jump, step is fine. Optional half burpee, your version. And rest. You now have 1 minute rest. Breathe, relax. That is 8 minutes of intensity. This is gonna be killer, right? We need to repeat that 2 more times. You now know what's coming. It's gonna be hard, but I want you, this is HIIT training with dumbbells. It's gonna be intense, but I want it to be your new favorite HIIT workout with dumbbells. Something that you can repeat and get incredible results from. You want to be ripped, shredded, and fit. This is the kind of workout. It's my new favorite. 20 seconds before dumbbell run. Okay, let's go, dumbbell run. I'll remind you of your options as we go, but you know what's coming up, you know what weights you have, you know what options you need to do, so now stay focused and put the work in nice and safely with good technique. And rest there, well done. So, I'm actually keep looking at my phone because I'm actually following the new plan in my app. This is my dumbbell training program. So if you want to follow workouts just like this in a structured training program, then download my app and check out the dumbbell training program. Thruster, let's go. Because this is just a nice little teaser, a preview into what you have in store for the training program. and rest. Oh yes. Jump jack press. Optional, without weight, has the legs jack, the arms press. Here we go, jump jack press. Stomach in, core strong, soft landing on the toes, suspension. And rest, well done. This is a hard workout, guys. Remember that now's the time to have the mental strength. There's no giving up. You're here going to the end. You've made a decision. There's no stopping. Running punch. Let's go. The weight needs to be light. If your weight is too heavy, do it without dumbbells. Over halfway, keep punching, keep driving those knees up. Whoa, well done. Okay, let's take it into that burpee. Remember the options of whether you go chest to floor, whether you're jumping or standing, whether you have dumbbells or not. Your version, stay safe, put in the effort. Here we go. Make sure that chest and shoulders are working for that bottom of the push-up. Eight, seven, six. And rest. Enjoy that 20 seconds, but it goes too fast, doesn't it? Dumbbell, squat jack. Good squat, arms down, jump up, and out. Option, no weight, same thing. Keep going. We're getting strong, getting fit. Stay with it. And rest. Oh, it's killer. Whose sweat is really pouring now? Mine has started and it won't stop. Ground to overhead. Optional weight increase. Don't have to. You can do it without weight if you need to at this point. Let's go. Just like the warm-up. Reach down, reach up. Reach down, reach up. You can add a jump if you want. Otherwise, ground to overhead. Good squat and drive. and rest. 20 seconds before our dumbbell burpee. Burpee over dumbbell. Oh, I can't even talk already. It's the end of round two. Going to be 2/3 of the way through after this set. Here we go, burpee. Step or jump over. Breathe in, recover. Do what you can to get the best recovery so you can have a really efficient final 8 minutes. Well done, you've made it this far. Going strong. I'm so proud of you and you're here working out with me. Thank you so much. Okay, 10 seconds, get ready. Make any adjustments you need to this final set. You know the 8 exercises we have. Just get through it with as much strength and focus as you can. Here we go. Optional, no dumbbells and running. Or try up at the shoulders. Don't recommend it too much because there's a lot of shoulders in this workout. Three, two, one, rest. Whew. Thruster. I mean, I've committed to the 8. Got to carry on, haven't I? Whatever you're doing, good, safe work. Here we go. Your best thrusters. Make sure you're using that momentum from the squat into the shoulders. These are not two separate exercises, but one exercise. Well done. Dumbbell, jump jack press. Whew. Grab your dumbbells, jump jack press. Press and jump jack. Final time doing all of these exercises. Don't stop. I'm doing this with you. Through the burn, through the pain, every step. Yeah. Wowza. That's a burn. Let's take it into the running punches, either light weight or no weight, driving those knees up, little punches. Let's go. Keep them up. Keep those arms up. Building strength and shape in those shoulders. If it burns too much, finish with no weight and really punch it out if you need to. Well, well done. Optional switch of dumbbells to no dumbbells whenever you need. Dumbbell burpees. It's my favorite, not. Let's go. Dumbbell burpee, optional chest to floor. Jump or stand. Make sure you stay safe. At this point here, chest up, bum down, stand. Don't want to see too much curve in that back. Use the legs to stand strong. 10 seconds. Well done, rest there. Let's take it to that dumbbell squat jack. The squat jack, we're squatting here, jack out to the side. Light dumbbells or no dumbbells. Here we go. Squat, jack. Another option, keep the arms down if you want to keep the dumbbells but can't do the raise. This is an option. Seconds. Stay with me. Come on. And rest there. Well done. We're getting close. Ground to overhead. I'm sticking with my heavier options. Like I said, you can go between the legs or outside the legs. Whatever's best for you. Here we go. Keep the dumbbells tight to your center of gravity, to your body, under the legs, close to your chest and drive. And rest, well done. Last exercise, burpee over dumbbell. Is this a good time to tell you about the finisher? There is a finisher today, okay? It's 2 minutes long and it's body weight after this exercise. Come on, burpee over dumbbell, let's go. Step or jump, up to you. Seconds. Finish your three sets in 2, 1, and rest for 20. 2 minute finisher, starting with the dreaded kick through, okay? Coming down onto the ground. We love it because we hate it, or we hate it because we love it. Hands on the floor, toes on the floor, knees come off, open, kick. Let's go. We're upping the time to 45 seconds and 15 rest. Here we go. Finish strong now. This is the end of the workout. You've come this far. 20 seconds. Option, open, and knee, open, knee, open, knee, up to you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 15 seconds rest, and we do the final burpees of the day. No dumbbell, just you and the mat, your version. Chest to floor, half burpee, jump, stand, anything. Keep moving. 45 to the end. Seconds left. Don't stop now. Keep going. Ten. Over. Workout complete. Oh my God. Well done. Well done, we made it to the end. That is awesome. I started to hate myself almost as much as you probably hate me during those sets at the end. Oh, take nice deep breaths. Have a drink if you need. Don't click off yet. Let's take it to just a few minutes of cool down. On your knees, reach over. You can sit back if you want. Support your fingers on one side. Stay on one side for 30 seconds. Open up the chest and breathe. In this cool down, we want to get our heart rate back down to level as quickly as we can. Over to the other side. Back down to our baseline. How fit are you? The fitter you are, the quicker you recover. Control that breathing down. And mentally, congratulate yourself for smashing that workout. Make sure that you give this video a thumbs up so it's in your liked video, so you come back and keep repeating it. Let's take into a kneeling hip flexor on one side. You choose the side. Just 1 minute left of this workout. Drop your weight forwards. Keep your chest up, spine long. Open up this hip flexor here. Squeeze your glutes at the back to help release. There. And like I said at the beginning, this is a preview of the dumbbell training program inside my app. So you can come back and do this anytime, switch sides, or download my app and try all the workouts in there. Appropriate, structured workout training program. Final few seconds on the other side. Relax your shoulders. And if you need any more of a stretch or a cool down, then make sure you check out my stretching videos as well. I've got plenty of them. Some that I do every single day, if I don't manage to do them at the end of the workout. I do them as separate sessions. Whoa! Dumbbell hit complete. Well done to you guys. Like I said, give this a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. And if you've got any questions, drop it in the comments below and I'll help you and I'll get back to you, all right? Thank you so much. I absolutely love training with you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.